back. And then I thought of this fine wing. By now it has gotten too long. And I just use it on my throat. But I was thinking that it could be a pretty good lifeguard device of some sort. If it has a camera on it and it was a little bit bigger and could land in the water. Then if somebody was drowning, they could quickly try to fly out the airplane. Next to the person with a jet engine that doesn't have fingers, that has a round thing around it that's inside the wing so it doesn't get wet. And then it could potentially save a person. It could also let the lifeguard see what's going on further away than what they can see with their goggles or whatever they call it. I forgot what they're called, but they got these goggles. I could see part of the suit. I forgot what they're called. You know what they're called. But here you see the flying out into the ocean, and there's nothing on it. It's not made into a water plane yet, but it could easily be a water plane yet. Now you see it flying into the ocean, flying out, at least trying to fly out, and saving somebody who's drowned in the ocean. And it could even propel forward a person that just goes onto it. They've got a really powerful jet, electric jet engine that you see landing in the ocean, and then it could get them into the beach. Dangerous boomerang that kills kangaroos. It's a potential lifeguard device that can save in the ocean.